achievable goal was every day 30 minutes towards something that I want. If you really want it, 30 minutes goes like that. So I spent 30 minutes a day, I could do anything I want as long as it was moving me in the direction of being an artist versus being a technical manager. And by any surf the web, go and look at digital art, look at a magazine, go to a gallery at lunchtime, do really anything. So after a while, the 30 minutes just flew by, and it was easy to spend way more than 30 minutes. And after a year, I had an opportunity to resident artist at a place called New Wild Studio, which had 10 years of bringing together technology and art in the Boston area. And I was the first person at New Wild Studio who was a technologist who wanted to be an artist. So rather than having an artist come in who knows a lot about art, but needed to have some people come in and do some hand-holding like this is a mouse, or here's how you program in Flash or whatever, what would have been Flash, would have been Director back then. But here's how you program in these software applications. Came in and they needed to hire a grad student to teach me art history 101 so that I could speak and use the vocabulary that artists would be using when they're having deep discussions about it. I very much enjoyed my residency. Thank you.